gives us proof that the world will not end in 2012. It says here, the Maya used three interesting looking calendars that created great cycles of time. The present cycle is due to end on the 23rd December, at which time the Maya would not expect the end of the world, but the spiritual rebirth. See, not the end of the world. Right, so by that, probably means that your spirit might be reborn. Don't know about that, but there's the truth. And yes.